One 1968 Dodge Dart GT convertible.
And today, will it start? Will it run?
Prime the carburetor, fuel in the jug, battery that's hopefully good, and some keys.
So there.